Om Shri Sai Ram. My dear Sai brothers and Sai sisters, welcome to Divine Bliss. Sai Baba has listened to your prayers and has seen your tears. He has come today to wipe your tears away. He knows your mind is going through an internal battle, and He is here to give you the peace of mind. He has removed all your difficulties and has showered His blessings on you. You are much stronger than you think you are. If you want to fly, you have to give up the things that weighs you down. Sai Baba knows you better than anyone else, and that is why no one can love you like He does. Sai Baba says, "My dear child, I promised you that I will take care of your entire family. It does not matter whether they worship me or not. You are my loving child, and I heard your prayers. It is my responsibility to take care of you and your family members. You say you love me, but today I want to tell you I love you too, my dear child. You have impressed me so much by your faith and patience. Your life is in my hands now, so don't worry. I will take care of everything. I know you are waiting for a good news. Have faith in my words. You will hear the good news you have been waiting for. My dear Sai brothers and Sai sisters, have faith and patience, and our Sadguru Sai Baba will answer your prayers. Have a divine and blissful day. Om Shri Sai Ram."